The second half of Summit League play begins today for the Jackrabbit baseball team. One game up on Western Illinois in second place in the Summit League standings. And this afternoon, the Jackrabbits find themselves in Sioux Falls. A home series moves south to the Birdcage, Sioux Falls Stadium, as the Jackrabbits take on the Leathernecks in game one of a three-game weekend set. The stretch in the 0-2. Breaking ball, and McShane hits a fly ball towards left center. That's trouble, and it's in the gap. Smith will cut it off. Dorothy scores. Schaefer Jr. into third, and McShane, with his team best 10th double of the year, has put Western Illinois in front 1-0. Second and third, nobody out. The Olmstead 2-2 pitch to Dion Thompson, a fastball on the outside edge, and he's down looking. Three balls, two strikes, the pitch. Breaking ball, got him looking. What a dandy by Olmstead, and he has struck out five through two innings. And his first offering is hit in the air towards left center and pretty well. Fitzpatrick going back, still going. It's over his head and off the base of the fence. Holt scores. Brown got a great read all the way from first. He scores. Badger with a triple, and the Jacks a 2-1 second inning lead. 2-2 to Dorothy. Breaking ball waved at and missed. And Tyler Olmstead with seven strikeouts through three. 2-2 pitch to Smith, and a hard hit grounder through the drawn-in infield. Back up the box and into center. Scoring is Beasley, and the Jacks have a 3-1 lead on Smith's 11th RBI of the year. Beasley the fly out to right. 2-1 to Smith, a ground ball through the left side. That's a base hit. Hackman around third. McShane will have no play. Run scoring single Nick Smith, his second RBI of the day. 4-1 South Dakota State in the fifth. 1-1 pitch lifted into center. That'll drop for a hit. Waved around third is Nick Smith. Fitzpatrick's throw cut off. Smith scores, and Falk gives the Jacks a 5-1 lead. His 23rd run batted in. Olmstead looks in that direction. The 2-2 pitch, a breaking ball, a swing and a miss. Hackman throws down to first to complete the out, and Tyler Olmstead has a new career high. 11 strikeouts for the junior from right here in Sioux Falls. Olmstead's 2-1 is hit on a line into shallow left center. That's in for a hit. Thompson will score. The throw goes into third, and the tag is applied in time. Munoz is out trying to go first to third. Thompson did score ahead of the out, wind blowing out to left. 2-0 pitch, a line drive, fair ball down the left field line. This will go all the way to the wall. Beasley scores. Smith being waved around all the way from first. Steiger a two-run double, and the Jacks take a 7-2 lead. The 2-2 to Galassi leading off the Western Illinois eighth is on its way. Breaking ball got him looking on the inside edge. 1-2 pitch to Smith, fly ball down the line and left. Long run for McShane near the fence. That is a fair ball, and it's gone. Nick Smith the other way with the help of the wind just inside the pole hits a three-run homer. 11-3 South Dakota State. 1-0 offering. Big chopper to the right side. Diving onto the outfield grass, Braden Brown from his knees in time, the throw to get him. And the Jackrabbits take game one in Sioux Falls, defeating Western Illinois 11-3.